that corner, back at it. We are at Debre Zeyit, and this time we get to enjoy it because we're not taking wedding photos. It's just a resort that most people in Ethiopia, especially Addis, come to take wedding pictures at. So if you remember our wedding pictures, the nighttime view, the wedding dress with the backdrop, nice water backdrop, and the pier that Rahel, Ye, and I were on, Debre Zeyit. This is Debre Zeyit during the daytime. I'm videoing it. Translate.
We're relaxing now.
It's beautiful.
Okay. Don't be jealous.
Tell them again.
Yeah, relaxing.
No, tell them don't be jealous again. Don't be jealous. So I'm panning around so they can see just how beautiful it is. We're at, what's the name of the resort we're at right now?
Lisak Resort.
We were at Ambula Resort before when we took the wedding pictures. Adulala. I wreck names all the time because Amharic is my third language. So we're at Lisak Resort, which is a little better than Adula.
Yeah, it's big. Adulala Resort.
I've got to be careful with my phone too, because if I lose my phone out here in this water, I'm going to be really, really mad. So I will pan around slowly. Salam, my brother. I said, hello, how are you? Salam, yeni feka indeknish.
Salam.
Oh, look at this. Beautiful.
It's very nice.
Yes. Yes, very, very, very nice. I have to sit on the opposite side from my wife because of boat balance, literally, boat balance. Anyway, we're going to lean in. We're going to say, welcome, Ken. Welcome, Ken. Have a nice day. And eat. Yeah. Come on. Married people do this one.